Honorable principal, my respected teachers, and my dear friends, today I would like to give a patriotic speech on Independence Day. I'm glad to be part of this ceremony. On this year, 15th August 1947, we got independence from British rule. Many leaders sacrificed their lives to see us be free here. To celebrate this day, let's and also remember great leaders like Swatchand Bose, Gandhi, and others. I feel proud to be Indian. But this time, we are also fighting the pathetic situation for freedom. This is a difficult, challenging time for all of us. WHO declared COVID-19 is a pandemic. Health authorities took various measures. I especially thanks those people who are continuously helping us without worrying about their lives. They are police, nurses, doctors, and media. I hope this situation improves soon. So stay calm, stay positive, follow the advice of experts, keep your mind open. With this, I would like to conclude my speech. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.